Why are 40 brand new patrol boats suddenly heading for Philippine waters? It's all thanks to a record-breaking contract with French shipbuilder OCEA. Here's what you need to know. OCEA is going big in the Philippines. After signing one of the largest France-Philippines maritime security deals ever, they're delivering 40 fast patrol boat 110S each, a 35-meter powerhouse with cutting-edge tech and a top speed of 30 knots. But here's the twist. Half of these boats will be built locally, thanks to a brand new 20 million euro shipyard that'll bring over 200 jobs and help grow the Philippines' own defense industry. These all-aluminum hulls? OCEA says they're just as tough, if not tougher, than steel. Plus, these boats pack expanded storage, boosted air conditioning for tropical missions, and built-in options for remote weapon systems. It's not just about ships, it's about a long-term partnership, local industry, and upping the game for maritime security in contested waters. Watch this space. France and the Philippines are changing the rules in the Indo-Pacific.